I'm proud of the work that the embassy's done. And, you know, I joked in the speech that oftentimes I get the thank you. It's like, oh, Chargé, you know, Keith, you've done a great job here. Well, no, the team has done a great job in partnership with everyone here. I'm the one that gets to walk out front and stand between the flags and give the speech. But ultimately, I'm just leading a team of people that are building this broad and deep partnership. And that's really what it's about. No matter who our leaders are, you know, the work happens, and it's just an investment because there is this natural affinity between the people of Belize and the people of the United States. We just fit together really well. And so it has been an incredible honor. It has been the honor of my career to get to serve for these past 2.5 and ultimately be 3 years as chargé. We do look forward to the administration appointing an ambassador and somebody coming in soon. I don't have any news on that yet, but I know that ambassadors are actively under consideration by the administration. So hopefully sometime in the fall, you'll get a proper ambassador here.